Today I bring you the band of the Welsh Guards performing at the atrium of the National Army Museum in Chelsea. And this was part of the Chelsea History Festival, where they entertained us for 45 minutes underneath that helicopter, which I hope is fully secured. But I'm just going to let the music play. It was really wonderful to see them up close and listen to their repertoire. I hope you enjoy listening as we did. And if you're enjoying my videos, please hit that subscribe button in the bottom right hand corner. And I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. much. I'm going to stay with the movie theme, and we're going to play for you now music from the motion picture, How to Train Your Dragon.
Thank you.
Okay, so now we're going to move to some music from the West End, musicals, and we've got music from Hairspray. You can't stop the beat.
Thank you.
Okay, now we're going to go back to film this again. So we've got an arrangement of John Williams, John Williams, The Silver Link Marches. And it includes, it's based on three of his tunes, his main themes. We've got the Raiders March, which is from the Indiana Jones films. The Imperial March, from the Star Wars films. And finally, the Olympic Banter and Thing, from the 1984 Olympics in Los Angeles. So, hope you enjoy. John Williams, Symphonic March.
Thank you.
Now, Men of Harlech, apparently, it was, the actual tune, it's about marching Men of Wales, and it's all through the 7 year siege of Harlech Castle, 1461 to 1468. So, the tune is most famous with us, in Wales, and if it breaks, it's going to be arranged simply in task for Men of Harlech.
Thank you. Aww.
Well, I thought it was sad enough. That was my last piece. thank you very much for coming to watch us. It's no fun to make it all. It's fantastic to see so many of you here. Hope you've enjoyed your day at the National Art Museum. We are the Band of the Welsh Guards, and we hope to see you all again soon. So to finish, we're going back to the shows, and we're going to play you selections from musical Annie.